On Monday, Tel Aviv municipality workers cleared out the remaining tents from Rothschild Boulevard, signaling the end of the campsite phase of the social justice movement. The tents of Levinsky Park were cleared earlier on Monday, where two people were arrested for disturbing the evacuation. A municipality spokesman said that the Hatikva Park in South Tel Aviv and the Ashtayim Park in Jaffa will remain untouched for now because the people there have special needs that must be taken into account.